Vegeta!
Hurry, give it to me! I am the fusion of Vegeta and Kakarot. Call me Vegito.
So what about it? Ready?
That's enough, Boo! You'll destroy the whole planet! Vegeta! Over here! We're going to use instant transmission!
Doesn't matter what you try, it's all over now!
All right, let's give it a shot!
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb?
With everything riding on this one chance, the others must somehow buy Goku the time he needs to prepare a spirit bomb.
Yeah! Boo!
This has gotta be a dream. Come on, Kakarot, let's get started.
Oh, not bad, Vegeta. I've got to give you more credit.
Ready?
This is it! Go! We'll be right back.
I've asked the Dragon Balls to restore your energy.
It did! Thanks, Dende! I'm sorry it has to end this way, Goo. You're the most powerful opponent I've ever faced. I hope you'll come back someday, as someone good. We'll have a little one-on-one. I'll keep training hard, and when the day comes, I'll be waiting. See you later! It's over.
You took long enough.
With some assistance from Hercule and Vegeta, Goku was able to gather the energy for a spirit bomb. Powered by the hopes of all the people of Earth, the spirit bomb completely obliterated the evil Majin Buu. In the battle's aftermath, Goku expressed his wish that Buu would be reborn as someone good. Thus concluded the epic struggle against Majin Buu, and the world was peaceful once more.
Hey! What do you say? Should we? My friends and I have plenty of Oh! A new scenario's been added. Okay, let's... Which... Got it? The next one, which game level? All right! We'll try it together.
Trunks, Goten, and Videl have gone on a trip to find the seven magic Dragon Balls. But their fun has been interrupted by the arrival of an unexpected guest, Broly. Sensing danger, Gohan raced to the rescue, but even he was little help against the legendary Super Saiyan. Their prospects for survival seem bleak, but the Dragon Balls have suddenly granted them a glimmer of hope. Somehow, Gohan, Goten, and their deceased father Goku have been allowed to combine their powers for a final attack. Goten, Trunks, and Videl went on a quest for the seven magic Dragon Balls. And along the way, they soon found themselves rescuing a quiet village from monsters.
Wow, Videl!
Quit complaining.
In spite of Goten's childish behavior, the young heroes somehow managed to defeat the monsters. The next morning, Videl sensed a strange presence.
Doing? Do you know what time it is?
Mm.
Ready?
Fight! So there you are!
With Videl powerless to defend herself against the ruthless Broly, Goten and Trunks rush to her aid.
You totally woke me up, and I'm not a morning person!
Kakarot!
Without further warning, Broly charged in for an attack.
Looks like he's not following us, huh, Trunks? He's gotta stop and rest. He is a grown-up, after all.
Ready?
Fight!
Broly plus Earth equals bad. Broly plus anything equals bad. We could just get it. We could use a wish to get rid of that monster. Goten, I'm gonna go distract him. Right.
Ready?
Amazed you guys held your own against Broly.
Kakarot!
That's right. You're after Dad. But he's gone. So, you'll have to fight me instead.
Ready?
Fight! There you are!